Dijon, certainly a different feeling than 1 week ago today. You told us that that couldn't happen again. You needed to come out here and execute, and then you executed about practically everything you possibly could. What made the biggest difference for this offense today?
Just execution. We came out here with a lot of confidence, a lot of fun, a lot of energy, and we knew that if we just go out there and execute, do our job at the highest of highs, then no one can stop us. And so we got to have that mentality every time we touch the ball, and, you know, we play Texas football, and that's what we're about.
Five touchdowns for you. How about the connection today with Will Fuller? Three touchdowns for him, and then he came within another two touchdowns just a couple of inches away.
Yeah, I mean, it was crazy. Will just showed up. I mean, that's what Will Fuller do. He's a playmaker, and Hop did a good job of, you know, getting him open sometimes, and, you know, Will just did his thing.
Last week, you were so mad you came back out of the locker room onto the field and were practicing hours after the game ended. Have you done enough today that you can go home?
Not at all. I missed a couple touchdowns with Will and Hop and things like that. So I'm definitely going to go watch the film, take care of my body. I might not be out here on the field, but I might be at my backyard in my crib, though.
I think you've
been doing something.
I think you've earned that. Congratulations. What a win for you guys today.
Yeah.